Need to make quick changes to your PDF documents in iPhone and iPad? Introducing the Edit PDF feature from PDF Export. Tap the Edit PDF option in the PDF Tools, then choose the PDF file you want to edit. To change the text, just tap on it, then tap the Edit button. Erase the old text and type in the new one easily. Want to customize the text style? Tap on the text, go to Properties, and adjust the color or alignment to make it just right. You can even make the font bold or italic in Properties menu. Tap the image, select Replace, and choose a new one. You can even rotate the image in the Properties menu to make everything look perfect. Tap Export in the Properties menu to save it to your photos. Edit your PDFs with ease in just a few taps.